spot too. Gotcha. I record in the distance sounds. Little thump, I'm not sure if you catch that. Very big bush stamp there in the forest. Yeah. We've got arches there. The arches are not as much as they were coming up the other day trail. Massive arches there. It's not. Now, there only used to be one arch this side, and now there seems to be more. The big thump. Definitely a lot of stuff going on there. And here all sorts here, but in the distance. Probably scare tactics like they normally do. Trying to position me the camera that way. Oh, look at this snap, and it's freshly snapped. It's snapped up there. So for a bit over here, it's got to be pushed this way. Snap here. Sticking it around there. I'm going to tell you, I feel really uncomfortable here. There's a lot. There's more stuff going on down there. Not sure if that was a knot or not. It's in that direction, which my other camera's going to point now. It's about on record. A few snaps on there. See the digger trails. There, all bent and broken there. Put up on that position. You have a notch there, and that stands out a load of leaf litter. A white patch in the forest. Stick in the ground there. Trying to keep two cameras gone. Zod. Right, 5 minutes there.